So for Impact Wrestling, the first match was for the Tag Team Wrestling Championship. It was the champion, The Machine, Brian Cage, versus one half of the Lucha Brothers, Phoenix, El Animo, Ataba Cage, whatever team they did. After OVE and Sammy Callahan attacked Phoenix and his brother Pentagon Jr., but then Cage came to their aid and set off OVE and Callahan. And then it was for the Knockouts Championship. It was a match. It was a champion, Su Yung versus Ali versus Tessa Blanchard, the daughter of Ali Blanchard. I thought that Tessa would win just because spoilers I've seen online, so I knew it was going to happen just like that. And she did, and she, in an interview, after she put the whole Knockouts roster on notice. And then it was Trinity Williams versus Rich Swann. I thought Swann would win, and he did. And then it was Eli Drake calling up the guys who beat Trevor Lee and Caleb Conley last week. Toronto's own Mr. Tim Will, I believe. And he gave them an opportunity for one of them to face him that moment. And then came up to match, and he chose the ring to Will, and he just pulled the ring completely. And then the main event was supposed to be Austin Aries versus and Killer Cross versus Moose, but Moose was attacked before the match, and then seemingly it was a handicap match, but then Moose made his way back into the ring, but he surprised everybody when he turned his back on Eddie Edwards, and he aligned with Austin and Killer Cross. So it was a pretty good episode so far.